killed the rabbit.
Imagine that the gods are playing some great game like chess, let's say a chess game, and you don't know the rules of the game, but you're allowed to look at the board, at least from time to time, and in a little corner, perhaps.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost, amen. Heaven, hell, purgatory. If God is all powerful, why does he allow evil into the world?
And from these observations, you try to figure out what the rules are of the game, what the rules of the pieces. You might discover after a bit, for example, that when there's only one bishop, the bishop maintains its color.
And my contention is all kids have tremendous talents, and we squander them pretty ruthlessly. So I want to talk about education, and I want to talk about creativity.
Mr. Owl, how many licks does it take to get to the Tootsie Roll center of a Tootsie Pop?
Let's find out. One, two, three.
I had a great story recently, I love telling it, of a little girl who was in a drawing lesson. She was six, and she was at the back drawing, and the teacher said, this little girl hardly ever paid attention, and in this drawing lesson she did. And the teacher was fascinated. She went over to her and she said, what are you drawing? And the girl said, I'm drawing a picture of God. And the teacher said, but nobody knows what God looks like. And the girl said, they will in a minute.
What do you want to do with your life?
Yep.